teach him tact, how promptly in a fix to act he should adopt, in point of fact, a manager's profession. To that condition he should stoop, despite a too fine mother, with 8 or 10 stars in his troop, all jealous of each other, all jealous of each other. The man who can rule a theatrical crew, each member a genius and some of them too, and manage to humour them early and late, can govern this company state.
The man who can rule a theatrical crew, each member a genius and some of them too, and manage to govern them early and late, can govern this company state.
So slight, they say they'll be all right tonight. They both to go to school yet. C and E chat must change her dress. D will attempt to square the press. E won't play Romeo unless his grandmama plays Juliet. F claims avoidance as her right. She's played them 30 seasons. And G must show herself in tights for 2 convincing reasons. 2 very well shaped reasons. Oh, the man who can drive a theatrical team with wheelers and leaders and order supreme can govern and rule with a wave of his theme or Europe with islands ring.
The man who can drive a theatrical team with wheelers and leaders and order supreme can govern and rule with a wave of his theme or Europe with islands ring.